Well, prophecy. I pray in Afghanistan because I see Kabul attack. I pray in GSM. Amen.
Kabul's deputy governor, Mahbubullah Mahebi, was killed in a bomb attack in the city on Tuesday, according to security officials. A sticky bomb was attached to his car by unknown assailants. Mahebi was travelling with his security guards when the blast occurred. Two guards were also injured in the blast. This eyewitness says he was opening his shop when the explosion occurred and then dust rose from the blast area. No militant group has made an immediate claim of responsibility for the blast. It comes after an Afghan government prosecutor was shot dead in eastern Kabul while he was on his way to work last week.